Hazrat Anas bin Malik radiyallahu anhu states, when Hazrat Umar bin Khattab radiyallahu anhu was wounded, Hazrat Hafsa radiyallahu anha started weeping over him aloud. Hazrat Umar radiyallahu anhu whereupon said, O Hafsa, have not you heard this saying of Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam, whosoever is wept over is tormented. Then Hazrat Suhaib radiyallahu anhu started weeping aloud. So Hazrat Umar radiyallahu anhu said to him as well, O Suhaib, do not you know that whosoever is wept over aloud is tormented? Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 2145.